Welcome to the 25th Annual Summit Challenge.
Woo!
I'm Park Ranger Nick Hicks, and today you're going to climb this mountain.
Woo!
Here are your trail maps. Red team, you'll be taking the east trail. Yellow team, you'll be taking the west trail. There's an emergency number at the bottom of the map in case you need help. Now is everyone ready?
Woo!
Well, let's count it down. One more thing before you go. I just have one piece of advice. Follow the trail. It'll lead you to the top. Have a great hike. See you at the summit.
Have you ever noticed so many similarities between a hike on a trail and a journey through life?
If you let him, he'll walk with us through this life and forever. And that's
rock solid!
Think of everything. What else do you have in that bag?
I've got some bug spray, a compass, and a first aid kit, a needle, and thread in case your pants get ripped, a cell phone, and sunscreen, and lots of snacks. I've got it right here in my pack. Pack. It's in my pack. I've got a GPS that never fails. I even brought some laughs. Bear bells.
What are bear bells?
Every hiker needs bear bells. These ones are dangerous. They're full of bears.
But how do you get the bells on the bears?
You don't. If a bear approaches, you shake the bells and the noise scares them off.
Crazy and confusing, but sometimes it's hard to know what to do.
But God loves us and wants to help us. The better to help us is the one who made us and knows us.
Help out when your mind talks with.
He's listening.
God promises to never ever stop loving us and helping us, and that.
Thank you.
pray about everything. Tell God what you need.
And thank Him for all He has done.
No need.
race to the rock.
Oh, hi. I'm going to the top, too.
You want to come with us? We've got the trail map.
No, I'm blazing my own trail. I can see the top from here. I don't need any help.
Are you sure? Oh, but the ranger said the best way is to follow the trail map. Are you sure you don't want to come with us?
No, you guys go your own way, and I'll go mine. See you later.
I hope he's okay out there.
Yeah, me too.
Let's eat lunch.
I'm for that.
Thank you.
a minute. This part of the trail is really tough.
The trail was so easy before, but now it's more of the same.
Yeah, and it's going straight uphill, and it's so rocky. My feet are killing me. I feel like a mountain goat.
Hey, why do goats wear bells around their necks?
I don't know.
Because their horns don't work. What do you call a goat that lives on the side of the mountain?
I don't know.
Hillbilly. Why can't you ever talk to a goat?
I don't know.
Because I keep butting in. Thank you very much.
I hate to butt in, but it looks like there's a storm coming.
That's all we need.
Storm or no storm?
I'm about to drop. Me too. I don't think I can keep going. My fear is killing me.
They wouldn't have sent us this way if they weren't sure we could make it.
Okay, then we've just got to keep going. Come on, we can do this.
In this life, we'll all go through some tough times. It can be rocky and rough, but God has promised He'll give us the strength to make it through whatever we face. In Isaiah 41:10, God tells us, "Do not fear, for I am with you. Do not be afraid, for I am your God. I will strengthen you. I will help you. I will hold on to you with my righteous right hand." And that's
rock solid. Solid ground, God does.
take a water break.
We've been walking 2 hours since lunch.
Help! Help! I'm over here! Can anyone hear me? I need help!
Wait a second. Stop. Did you hear that?
Not another bear.
No, really, guys. I think I hear someone calling for help. Listen.
Help! Please, someone help me! Help!
I hear it, too.
It's coming from over there.
We hear you. Where are you?
Over here. I've fallen into a crevice and I can't get out. Help! Help!
We're here. We found you.
Are you hurt?
I don't think so. I'm on a ledge and I'm afraid to move. It's dark here. Please get me out of here. Someone help me!
Here's the number for the ranger station. Call them quick and tell them we need help. Fast!
Hope's on the way. Just hang in there.
Who are you?
We're one of the teams on the Summit Challenge.
Are you the Jingle Bell people?
You mean the Bear Bells?
Yeah, that's us.
Who are you?
I'm the bear that wanted to blaze his own trail. The one who can make it on his own. What I made was a big mistake.
Just hang in there. Someone will be here soon.
Oh good, they're here.
What's the situation here?
Cliff's on a cliff. He can't climb, but he can climb.
Can he climb? Cliff, can you climb?
I can climb, I can climb.
Sounds like he's about 30 feet down. I can see you, Cliff. I can get you out of there, but you're going to have to trust me.
Okay, I'm ready. Just get me out of here, please!
I'm throwing a rope down to you.
Okay, I've got it.
Cliff, in order for me to get you out of there, I'm going to have to swing you away from the rocks that have you trapped. You're going to have to step off that ledge, Cliff.
But I'm afraid to. What if you drop me?
I won't let you fall. I'm not letting go of this rope.
Come on, Cliff. Come on, you can do it.
Trust him, Cliff. Trust him.
Go for it. You can do it, Cliff. You can do it.
Trust me, Cliff. Take the step.
Okay, I'm trusting you. Here goes.
Got you, Cliff. Grab the rope, trust him, and take the step off our own ledge. He won't let us fall, and he's not letting go. God loves us, and he is ready, willing, and able to rescue us. And that's rock solid.
To be sent your
to save us, because he loves us so.
And that's rock solid.